so a lot of times I don't even hear the band, but man, I'm listening to you guys. I'm sounding good. We appreciate you coming out to Piedmont Natural Gas Rock Party, presented by Carolina Beer. Piedmont Natural Gas, actually they won an award this week in the newspaper for having the best volunteer group in Anderson. So let's hear it for Piedmont Natural Gas. They give us a lot of money to put this thing on, and obviously a lot of their folks go out and do a lot of things in the community, so we certainly appreciate that. Also, Carolina Beer, Coors Miller, and just about every great craft beer that you can think of, they sell those, and we certainly appreciate Carolina Beer. They've been involved in everything that I've been involved in, and I've been involved in a good many things downtown. So let's hear it for Carolina Beer. Also, the band really likes this guy. I mean, they really like this guy. John Glenn, the John Glenn Mechanical and Construction, he actually turned me on to this group and said, you got to book this band, and if you book this band, I'll pay for them. So let's hear it for John Glenn. And it's kind of hard to get in John Glenn's wallet, I guarantee you. So we do appreciate that. But he's a great guy with Glenn Corner as well, so we certainly appreciate that. Appreciate him doing that. Also, all these banners, all those folks gave us a lot of money and to put this thing on, so we certainly appreciate that. All of our sponsors. I've tried to come up with events that, that don't do it on the back of sponsors, but I just haven't been able to do it yet. So it's all about sponsors, and that's the reason we have events and things like this. So we certainly do appreciate that. Hey, give yourselves a big hand for coming out tonight. A lot of these folks thought it was going to be hot, but it's not hot at all. It feels great, doesn't it? Great night to be out here. All right, I'm going to pass the buck a little later on. I'm not going to do it right now. I'm going to wait a little while. But you know, all that money goes toward putting this thing on. And that way you can feel a part of it. And if you don't like the band, or you don't like me, or you don't like the facility, or any kind of complaint that you have, you put money in the bucket and you come up and just raise all kind of cane with me. I'm good about listening to that. Hey, let's hear it for Butt Shot. got any John Mayer fans out there?